The removal of fuel subsidy is not the only cause of fuel increase in Nigeria. There are other factors that are eating into the fabric of the nation's oil economy, and one of them is the military participation in oil thefts in the Niger Delta region, which the Niger Delta freedom fighter Alhaji Dokubo Atari has boldly spoken on. Another factor is the hostility mounted by Simon Ekpa on oil companies that are operating in the oil-producing states in the southeastern part of the country.
This particular message goes to the oil-producing companies operating within Biafra territory, from Shell down to the lowest. Our attention has been drawn to the fact that the expelled criminals in the Biafra movement are circulating letter, and this letter is being circulated to oil companies in Biafra land, that there is nothing like it at home. I want to put it as a warning to every oil producing company in Biafra territory. The only government that is operational, functional, and that is legit, and which the Biafra people are loyal to, is the Biafra government in exile, of which I am the prime minister. We have not called off any seat at home. We have not cancelled the seat at home. We have not gotten our freedom. Mazinam Dikano has not been released. The demand in the letter we wrote to you people have not been met. So if anybody comes to you to tell you that the seat at home has been cancelled and you start operation, I swear with the spirit of those that died in the 60, that from that day, you will not be able to produce any oil or exploit any oil in Biafra. We are going to face all of you from A to Z.
Simon Ekpa is a Finland-based Biafra separatist who has assumed territorial control over the five Igbo-speaking states in Nigeria.